Classic Bad Carpet, man, no doubt about it, man. I slow key just in case Skyscraper was on the mall, because right about now, he's spitting up mud. Zooming things that's better left undone. He's resurrecting memories of the time he tried to key on John Denver. But right about now, all he's doing is spitting up mud. Sorry, I cut your radio off Sundays. Oh, Carpet Man, John Denver got down.
The mate with a 10 or 10. Do it. It don't work, go well. If it works, hey, go for it. That's my philosophy. Win or lose ain't the point. Point is we tried and we have a lot of fun. That's what counts. If something burns, burn, baby, burn. That's why we got the witch doctors. That's why they got the guys who fix the equipment.
Good Lord have mercy, look at that doggone mess out there. Oh, the old man waving that hand if Skyscraper can fit it in. Oh, the old man got on down.
You guys should know better than that. Skyscraper doing fun. I'm about to have a sorry I cut your radio off Sunday shootout with Skyscraper Mud Duck.
good sportsmanship. What I got is good. I use it, win or lose. Hey, you get covered up, people cover you up.
Yeah.
No, I was only 40, 45, and, you know, out here.
pick a microphone.
Hello. Hello, Dirty Diaper John Denver over here on the Cobra 1000. Break.
Hey, John Denver, are you turning this into a willy waving contest or what?
Smoker Pete, I was barefoot and mobile. I couldn't hear 155. He's pretty close to me. I had to turn the amplifier off to break.
Waving to you across town over there, speed 282.
Right back there, 559. Yeah, this is my Cobra 1000, not the Sears Road Talker. I think you got to put a new battery in this microphone, though. But hello, 559, John Denver, King of California on this Cobra 1000. You think it's better than the Sears Road Talker I had there, Brake?
The diesel car out here sniffing, chewing.
Right back there,